Look at this pencil. We know that in order for it to become a useful pencil, that from time to time, again and again, it's going to have to go through a resharpening. Well, if this pencil could feel, we could imagine how painful that would be. But that's what it takes for it to be a useful pencil. Life is much the same. Painful experiences and challenges come to us all. But it is through these opportunities that we build character and we grow.